from TNT Tishwash, Economist, Ending Corruption, Government Bureaucracy, and the Phenomenon of Uncontrolled Weapons, Iraq's Vast Gateway to Investments. Economic expert Mazen Al-Ashakir affirmed that ending corruption, government bureaucracy, and the phenomenon of fugitive weapons, Iraq's vast gateway to investment. Al-Kazimi's visit to America was positive, especially in the economic file, and everyone is waiting for the implementation of what was promised by the two sides. Al-Ashakir stressed that on the Iraqi side, end corruption, government bureaucracy, and the phenomenon of fugitive weapons to ensure a wide entry for investment into the country. He indicated that the American side should urge its companies to invest in Iraq and help improve Iraq's relations with the Gulf countries, indicating that it's too early to evaluate the visit until practical steps are taken on the ground.